With the king dead, hopefully the waves of Mozzie infestations would slow down.